Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and I'm here to show you the new features of the Zoom F8 firmware version 5.0. We are proud to offer many of the features we developed for the Zoom F8n to our F8 users. The new F8 limiters feature look-ahead detection. By adding a 1 millisecond delay, the limiters look ahead, anticipating clipping before it's recorded. When the limiter is activated for a channel, it automatically cuts 10 dB of gain from the analog preamp. That 10 dB is automatically added back after the A to D converter. This is the way we build an extra 10 dB of headroom to avoid clipping over the already high dynamic range. The A to D converter has a dynamic range of 120 decibels. The limiter has an effective dynamic range of 130 decibels. The normal limiter option is still available from previous F8 firmware versions, which does not incorporate look ahead. The Zoom Auto Mix software is the perfect solution when recording dialogue. It automatically adjusts the levels of your mix to reduce the amount of ambient sound, so you can focus on what really matters, capturing a well-balanced mix. Zoom Auto Mix will adjust the levels of the inputs in real time, raising the level of inputs when in use, and lowering the inputs not in use. This will reduce the overall noise by reducing the ambient noise from inputs whenever they are not receiving input signal. The F8 utilizes a temperature-compensated crystal oscillator that generates timecode at 0.2 ppm accuracy, enabling rock-solid syncing of audio and video. When powered off, the F8 will now maintain a 0.2 ppm accuracy. The F8's headphone amp features a digital boost setting, allowing you to minimize ambient bleed, which can cause comb filtering, resulting in poor audio quality while monitoring. Additionally, several headphone output volume curve settings are available, including linear, A curve, and S curve. The new fader mode view allows you to use the control knob to adjust gain and the track knobs to adjust fader level. This allows for more intuitive mixing and parameter adjustments. The maximum fader level on channels has increased from plus 12 dB to plus 24 dB. The F8 can now record to the SD card while being used as an audio interface. This means you can easily back up your files or stream live while recording. The Zoom F8 control app can now be used simultaneously with the FRC8 controller. Pair your F control with the Zoom F8 control app to turn your iPhone or iPad into a large-scale meter monitor for easy reading, while maintaining full control over the F control. For more information on Zoom products, please go to zoom-na.com.